Hey guys, welcome back. This is just going to be a short video showing the rehousing of my Indian ornamental.
Okay, we're going to try to rehouse Aknot. Her house is looking... We found some mold in it. It's looking kind of raggedy, so here she comes. We're doing this in the bathtub, just in case she bolts. Because she's so tiny, if we lose her, she can go in our room somewhere. And we won't be able to find her.
You can't hide.
Maybe try putting the cup right over her. We do for his work.
Squeeze under it. She does not want to come out of there.
Okay, try putting the cup on that side and then flipping it. No. Inside. She's on that wall. This is tricky. This is going well.
She's not a dum dum.
Oh no!
I'm trapped.
I'm trapped. I don't like this. Yeah, she can stay there till we're ready. So let's get this grossness taken out. Her new house with a new piece of wood and new dirt. Alright. So we're gonna get her. New house. She doesn't like that, does she?
Nope, she doesn't. There she is. We're gonna do it just like this.
Easy peasy pumpkin cheesy.
Not very good lighting.
Okay, I think you're cute. So she's rehoused. Hooray!